G'day guys, back again. Hope you're all doing well. This is another Horizon 1 6 scale model vinyl kit. I really like the box art on this kit. Sort of like an old comic version artwork with the figure on the front, which gives it a bit of a vintage feel, which is nice. Quickly just show you the back of the box with the actual model figure on it. It is a little flying machine there. All right. Let's have a look at Gobby. Again, in these Horizon kits, you get your little modeling, vinyl modeling manual, you get the instructions, and you get a big lot of vinyl. Here are the instructions. This one's a little bit creased, so I'm just holding it out. Sorry for the fingers. We'll have a look inside. A couple more parts to this one, obviously, because you get the flying machine there. And you get a couple of little accessories that go on him. So probably, maybe just as many as what you'd get in the cable kit by Horizon, which I did a video of, if you want to have a look at that one. And on the back there, you get a Spider-Man picture of the Horizon Spider-Man, which there is a video of on my channel. We'll just have a look at the people we need to thank for this lovely kit, or gobby. Just a quick look at all the parts laid out, guys. As with most Horizon kits, you won't be disappointed with the detail on their faces. Really nicely done. His teeth are done really well. The costume looks nice. I think his ears are big enough. And yeah, once again, with these vinyl kits, there's really no seam line that you don't have to clean up on this head at all. Which is one of the positives to these vinyl kits. There's nothing to clean up on this head at all. All you have to do is just cut this off here, the little lip that they have here. Cut that off there and plop that right in there. And there shouldn't be any clean up or probably putting that you're going to have to do. Which makes these kits sometimes very quick to build. Here's his torso. Some nice molded material for his top there of his shirt. It's nicely done with the creases. Look at the texturing on this. It's almost like a scale type pattern. And again, the muscular work that they do on their bodies. You can buy figure kits today that don't have this type of sculpting for the muscle work in some of the superhero kits that come out today. Really nicely done. His hand is done really nicely there. His gloves are really well sculpted. Nice folds again in the clothing. Here's his other hand with the little pumpkin bomb that he's going to throw. And it's a really nice touch that they've actually molded that onto his fingers, rather than having to try and get that to look like he's actually holding it. That's a really nice touch. Little pumpkin face on the front. Here are both his upper arms with the mesh all detailed in there. One of his boots with part of his lower leg again with the mesh done. And again, all the nice folds and creases are in his boots are there. But one of his bottoms of the soles of his feet here, and as I normally like to do, we've got a Horizon 1993. Just quickly, we've got his little pouch here. The rest on the side of his body. Again, easy to cut this lip off, and that should be attached to his body, so cutting that off, you're not really going to see much when you press it in. You can actually put this in hot water or use a hairdryer, and then you can sort of, once you cut this off here, you can sort of press it harder against the body, and it'll sort of conform a little bit. Here we just have his flying machine. I can't remember what you actually call it. And it's nice detail with the creases down the sides of it there on the plating. Again, with this solid piece, there's no real seam line on this. It's just one big cylindrical piece, if you like. And it's nice how you can sort of just cut that off there. And it's one really nice piece. I really like here is a nice touch how they actually gave you the flame coming out of the back of the flying machine, of his rocket. And then you've just got the front of it there. It just sort of reminds me of the modern type of Batman stuff that comes out these days. There you go, guys. There's your Green Gobby. 1/6 Horizon. Probably pick this up for maybe about $40, maybe $50. You could go and buy a Sideshow or Hot Toys version, maybe pay, what, $350, $300 or more. Or you could just buy this one and make it yourself or get someone to build it up to you for about $40 or $50. All right, guys, thanks a lot for looking, and I'll catch you later.